Hello everyone, this is DiamondGirl34 and welcome to another video. And this video is a game from the net. I kind of feel like I should be talking like soft right now because the music is just making me feel V-calm, which is good because I have a cold, so being V-calm is probably the best option right now. So today we are playing the Blue Beanie, a Click and Discover, I think that's the name, Click and Discover game that I used to play when I was very small, and I used to love these games so much. So, there's a little poem here. And of all the colours rare, blue has the most to beware. For hanging out the laundry fair, the bower bird would find it there. Courting with stolen colour, the satin decorates his bower, gaining an unlikely power over his lady love. Over. Excerpt from the colour poem, The Marshy Gable. Well, let's just get into it. Oh, I forgot it was like real world kind of style. Hello? Oh, it's so cute. So we have to not get stuck in the icky spiders. I think there is actually a spider at some point in this game. So like, if you're arachnophobic or something. Uh-oh, big spider. That's in a knot, so it can't go. What's this? Okay. That's in a knot, so it can't go. Ooh. I found a thing, guys! It's a little shell, I think. I don't know if my microphone's on, by the way. Why are you not touching it? Aren't you supposed to touch it? Dude, are you not supposed to do anything with it? He's just looking at me like, dude, what do you want me to do, seriously? Maybe now it'll work? Yes, he's doing something. Ooh! It's a little... you can do something with it. Do you want to get in it? No, we still don't have. So I picked the stick up, so I feel like we can unhook that. Yes! Oh, yes, we did it! Oh! So cute. I want to be this little child. This little guy going off to fight for his family. Oh! Clumsy little guy. Oh, okay. We've got little squirrels. No. Kind of weasel-y things? I don't know. I think. Right, so down here. I'm just kind of seeing what I look like. The weasel's like, nope, I'm not an option. Sorry if it's not a weasel. I don't know what I'm talking about. Oh, you can grab it. Let's put that in an invisible backpack. Oh, what's coming? Maybe we need to go to use any of this stuff. I love the little bubbly sounds it makes when it works. It sounds like bird flapping. Down it. Oh. Well, we can go down. Slide it down. Found something over here. What is this? Ooh. I think we just won the level? Another one outside, because I think we're underwater now. Outside in maybe a lake or a river of some kind. Oh, no, he won't let us pass. I was thinking it could not be that easy. Quick, go! While he's involved in whatever the heck he's doing. But there are more. The bird with the beanie! Oh, his little face! The beavers look so, like, angry. Okay, we literally can't do anything here because they're just, like, coming around. So. Is it to do with the spider? Ooh! There's another spider. The spider rolls past. Maybe you need to be like really, really quick. Ooh, we've got something here. Ooh, yes. There we go. Woo! Flying away. Look, the beanie! I'm blue, so maybe it'll try and take us to. Please don't. I'm trying to find that. It's okay. The music is slow. I love the music. The whole hold up. Wait, what just happened? There's another bird. And then when that bird looks at the other bird, there's little love hearts. Do we need the other bird? The other bird is singing. Come on, other bird.
Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next one. See you!